Hey, Monkey Boo. Hey, guys. Monkey Boo is at the park today. It's kind of early. Nobody's here yet. Boo's got the whole little park to herself. I'm going to go check out some stuff, Boo. I'm going to climb, get up here, quick. He's like, hold on, let me get stretched out. He's like, kind of early yet.
What are you thinking, Boo?
You got to walk around? Come on. Look, there's a rail over here. It looks like something that would be at a skateboard park, Boo. Come on, you can do it. I'll see if I can do it with you on my leg. Hey, you didn't do the whole thing. Come on, leg. Good boy. Right, here we go. Boo's like, you can't do it, Daddy. Get on my leg. Are you on my shoulder? Okay. Ready, Boo? Here we go. The trick is, you gotta keep moving. Like that, Gage? I don't think Gage can do that.
Yeah, whatever.
Let's see if Gage can do a backflip off of it.
That's all right. He didn't really stick the landing.
What is this thing?
Pretty cool. Good boy. Now come to this one. Good boy. Boom. Right here. Right here. Good boy. And then right here. Good boo. Come on. Let's go check out some more stuff.
There's a slide.
You want to go up it? But I wish we could put you on a real long leash. We're just not allowed to. It's a park.
Slide.
Go. Come back up here. Watch, move. You got to show your butt like this. Here you go.
Slide.
Come on. Good job, Boo. Yeah, I'll come around in here. I'll come up there with you. We'll come around. Let me use the steps, Boo.
All right, Boo. We're on the bridge.
You want to walk across here? Come on. Good job, Boo. All right, Boo, we might can do this slide, I think. If I angle my body right, get on my shoulder. But we got to practice up because we're going to the water slide, remember? Me and Boo have another water slide appearance coming. Ooh, how about that, Boo? And Daddy didn't get hurt. Little Boo, it's a rock wall. Ooh. Actually, the rock wall feels really hot.
Boo, we're not going to walk on that thing.
We've got this stuff to make one at home for the monkeys. It's kind of hard to put them things together the way we want to do it. But we'll have those.
We'll have one of those of our own, Boo.
This stuff is like, the rest of this stuff's not so bad. It's early, this stuff's really hot. Look, Boo, you want to climb up here and see what we got? Look, you know how to do it.
He's going to use the pole.
Go, Boo. You're cheating. Here, I'll help you. Get right here. Oh, look at Boo. It's like, I'm on top. Look, Boo, it's a swing. Oh, yes, okay, got you. This one. That's not much of a swing. What's the deal with that? Why does it have chains on the swing?
That don't make no sense, Boo.
All right, so it was kind of hot on the playground equipment already, and it's early in the day. We're going to have a hot day, Boo. We're going to go walk the nature trail, okay? Come on.
Let's go.
Boo's walking his pet human. That's so nice of you, Boo. Thank you. He's like, I feel like you need to lose a little weight, Dad. Oh, there, now we're in the shade, Boo. Boo, it's so much nicer that you're not on my leg and I have to carry you. All the birds do. All right, Monkey Boo, we're in the wild, Boo. You ready to go climb some trees? Boo, I'll be honest with you, I'm worried about snakes. I don't like them. Let's go down this tree. Well, Boo, climb the tree. Right up here, Boo. Oh, look, Boo. Look at Monkey Boo climbing the tree.
How far are you gonna go, bro? He's like, wait a minute.
Go ahead, you can go further.
Yeah, you pull it really close.
In my shoulder. Oh, okay. But you wanna walk through and explore the woods a little bit? Hopefully not a snake. I just got this. You just ever have this snake feeling? Like, I hope this video don't end up with one. This is like a really bad area for copperheads. And if you see the ground, if you know what a copperhead snake is, they bloom really, really well. Like, Gage could have very easily just showed you a copperhead, and you wouldn't have seen it.
Just a typical Wednesday afternoon as MonkeyBoo and Pete venture through the wilderness. Out in the wild. Booth, what if we had to build a house out here and survive? Do you think we can make it? He's like, well, we need some electricity and some hot water. He's like, a nice place to take a bath. He's like, oh, we're gonna have clean blankets.
Look, Booth, there's some ferns.
It sells these at the store all the time.
Yeah, they're just growing here.
Oh. Booth, we may have a stream. Gage, you about walked it. You don't know how close you are.
Oh.
like I don't want nothing to happen to the camera, but if you would have walked off back. Hey, will you do a backflip over it?
No.
That's briars. It's serious business right there. You want me to limbo backwards on them? Come on, man, stay low. We don't want to step on this thing. Get all stuck. Oh, look, dude. Gage, you definitely need to go down in here. Look, under that rock or something like that, there's probably like a crawdad or something like that. What do you think?
Oh yeah, they're definitely down there.
You gonna go down there?
Yeah, let me go see what
your
I can find.
Your foot's gonna end up wet, it's destiny. No, I'm... see how willing Gage is to take one for the team? He's like, yeah, I'll go down there. You don't have to, I wouldn't do that. I'm not recommending that. It could be snakes down there. So we're supposed to be out in a while, but yet, I hear a chainsaw or something going right over there.
Now, I guess lightning did this right here, Gage. Is that what you're going to...
Or the guy with the chainsaw, maybe.
No, that's not a clean cut. If it's lightning, won't it be burned? Check out the tree, Booth. What does Investigator Booth think? He's like, well... He's like, looks like it got hit by some really strong wind. And it just had weak roots. Yeah, say the trunk was weak and it broke. That's Booth's prognosis. Guys, leave a comment. Did it get struck by lightning? Like, I'm pretty sure when a tree gets struck by lightning, normally it's kind of a burn mark. There's no mark or anything on it at all. Just snap. Boo, I forgot to throw pieces of paper or candy or something down. I don't know the way out of here. We're deep in the wilderness, Boo.
Boo, would you like to go camping sometime? I think Boo is more of what you would call a glamper. Ain't that what it's called, glamping?
I have no idea what you're saying.
Gage don't know anything. That's like camping with all the luxuries of modern life. Like, you have a shower and...
Oh, yeah.
You know, I guess it'd be like in a cabin with all the extra good stuff. Wi-Fi, probably.
All right, Boo. We made it to the creek. Actually, the way this creek runs, it's got to be kind of close to our house. I'm not sure where it goes. There's that... Well, I'm stepping through. First, I got to step on these briar bushes. And we got to go under this one. Boo, look at them. It's thorny. Yeah. You ready, Boo? Oh, get up on my shoulder. Up on my shoulder, please, man. Thank you. All right, Boo.
Boo, we gotta find our way out of these woods.
We get a better elevated shot. Boo, I think I have found civilization. I guess we could have, if we were really lost, we could have followed the chainsaw.
All right, Boo.
Let's get out of the way, tree. This has been pretty fun, hasn't it, Boo? So we have this special scene here. We're about out of the woods. Gage is actually sitting up on a tree branch. I wish I could show you guys like how he's sitting. Give me the camera. Give me the camera. Like, I don't know exactly what we were gonna. I think he was wanting to go up there and let us walk under, but hold on, we may actually get the clip that we want. Gage, don't fall.
There we go.
We would have such a viral video if that limb broke.
It might.
And I know we were coming out here, we may have had to stage this. All right, so we'll go back and do it again.
All right.
So now we found our way out of the wilderness. Get this cool camera angle. It's nice to be out of the woods, Boo, right?
All right, so we're out of the woods. We're back on the trail, heading back to Boo's truck. As you guys see, Boo said pretty much this is how he feels about your nature trail walk. Oh, wait, is he going to walk? I didn't think he was. Okay. He's going to walk some more. He was on my shoulder in the woods, but he's going to walk again. He wanted to, you guys heard him. He wanted to walk. Oh, Boo's got his wild instinct on. He's like, I hear something. What do you think's back there? It's okay.
Want to drink water, Boo?
Get him a cold drink. Stay hydrated on your outdoor adventures, guys. Boo's like, what is that bird? All good? Okay. Let's continue on, Boo.
All right, Boo, we're back in the sunshine all the way. I said we go back to the truck and turn the air conditioner on. What do you think, Boo?
All right, Monkey Boo. This has been a fun day at the park, right?
Yeah.
We did the playground for a little bit. We did the nature trail. Boo went out in the wild. Didn't you, Boo?
Yeah.
You want to go on my shoulder?
Yeah, Boo. That's a good boy.
All right, little Boo already cranked up the truck, so we got the air conditioner going. You gonna jump in?
Jump in here, Boo.
All right. Good job, Boo. You gotta shake. Look at Boo chilling. You gotta shake my hand. Look at him with the air blowing on him. You got a kiss for me? Oh, he's a good boy. Say thank you guys for watching. I'm chilling in the AC. I'll see you guys. Boo, you're crazy. He's like, this feels so good. All right, we'll see you guys in the next video.